Hello friends, I am Dr. Mohan Abdar and my topic is mutation. Friends, you know, the mutation means sudden change in the characteristic of the organism. This is due to the change in the structure of chromosome, change in the number of chromosome, or change in the sequence of gene which are present on the chromosome. The change in the chromosome number, change in the structure of chromosome, or change in the sequence of gene on the chromosome, which causes new characteristics which are occurs on the organism, or new characteristics which are developed on the organism, and this phenomena we call as a mutation. Now actually this mutation term was coined by Hugo de Vries, a Dutch botanist, in 1901. Friends, you know, if the mutation takes place in the germ cell, then this mutation, they are transferred from one generation to next. If the mutation occurs in the somatic cell, they never transfer from one generation to next generation. Lest we see different types of mutation. Actually, mutation, it is also called as a chromosomal aberration, and this chromosomal aberration takes place by change in the structure of chromosome, change in the number of chromosome, or change in the sequence of gene which are present on the chromosome. Now we look change in the structure of chromosome. Well, what is the change in the structure of chromosome? Generally, the structural change of chromosome takes place by deletion, duplication, inversion, and translocation. So what is the deletion concept? Let's we concentrate on the deletion concept. Deletion, that means the terminal part of chromosome is deleted, or middle part of the chromosome is deleted. Depending upon that, it is called as a terminal deletion as well as intercalary deletion. If the terminal deletion is take place, the single break occurs on the chromosome, and that's why the deleted part of chromosome is washed out. They are not transferred from one generation to next generation. That means they are deleted. But if the intercalary deletion take place, then the two breaks occurs on the original chromosome, and this intercalary deletion, if there is a centromere is present, then the two broken end of the chromosome, they are joined together and to formation of ring. It is called as a deleted ring. Now we look what is the cytological effect of deletion. So first cytological effect of deletion is that they are observed in the Drosophila. The deletion of X chromosome, some part of the X chromosome of Drosophila, they are deleted, then it causes a deep notch on the wing, and it is called as a mutant notched fly, and this is firstly proposed by Breach. Similarly, deletion of long arm of chromosome number 21 in human, it causes myeloid leukemia, but deletion of short arm of chromosome number 21, then it causes Krai-Du-Chat syndrome. So in Krai-Du-Chat syndrome, the individual is a mentally and physiological weak, and this individual cries just like a cat. Now we look at the second concept of deletion, second concept of the chromosomal aberration, that is called as a